Hey y'all, it's Destiny and welcome back to Destiny Reacts. Or welcome, hi, you're new, hi. Thank you for subscribing. Or go ahead and subscribe if you haven't. Don't forget to like the video as well. And today we're gonna be talking about my Jazzy life. My Jazzy Life and Chris did a video on Extra Jazz and Chris. They made some air fryer fried chicken wings. And let me know what y'all think of the video. Did the wings look good? Did you like the video? Let me know. Chris is actually naming all the foods that he found hacks and ways to make certain things in the air fryer. So he says pizza, wings. Chris actually said wedgies instead of wedges. And him and Jasmine both laughed. And I think that's why Kaylin was looking at him like, what are you talking about, Chris? Get it together. Jasmine mentioned that Kaylin is looking at Chris and staring at him. And Chris is just like, oh, because she's hungry. She's really hungry. If you ask me, Kaylin is looking like, when is the food gonna be done? How long are you gonna be recording this video? Because I am hungry. How long? When the chicken's gonna be done? Jasmine also asked Kaylin if Chris knows how to vlog. And she says, sounds like he needs some lessons from you, mommy. And Chris is obviously like, I don't care. I noticed some people are always saying that Chris does not like Kaylin and Aiden the way he is cool with Ava and Amaya. I don't know. What do y'all think about that? Let me know. So is it that he just doesn't care about being a good YouTuber, or he just doesn't care what Kaylin said? So Chris is just doing the most. He's digging his hands in his pants and just doing everything, touching his face, but eventually they start cooking. Now, one of the interesting parts I saw is that while they're cooking the chicken and pulling it out, Chris is like, you don't think this is done? Like, you don't think this is ready? And Jasmine says, well, it looks ready. And I'm just looking like, we didn't need to hear that part, probably, because I don't need to know that it might not be done. Ew. Let's just act like it's done. How about that? Okay, y'all, so here is the chicken right here. Now, let me know what you guys think of it. Does it look done? Because Jasmine and Chris are really confused on if it looks done. Let me know what y'all think. Does it look done? Does it look good? What do y'all think? Would you say they did a good job with the air fryer and maybe they should continue cooking with the air fryer? Or maybe they should try again and hopefully do better next time? Let me know. All I know is I'm just glad that they didn't show them cleaning it and seasoning it this time, because we all know how that goes, right? So good job for cutting that part out, okay? You're learning. Another thing I was thinking while watching this video was, where is the rest of the food? I thought they were going to show us like a whole meal that they made. I guess it was just a chicken video, but I was thinking it would be everything. You know, little sides, little macaroni, I don't know, something else other than just the chicken. That's what I thought, right? You know, a little macaroni and cheese, some greens, green beans, I don't know, cornbread, sweet potatoes. What else are y'all having with the chicken? I thought it was going to be a whole meal, honestly. But it turned out to just be chicken, so fried chicken. They also let the kids rate the chicken, and Amaya tasted it, and she said it was 10. She gave it a thumbs up, and she really liked it. Kaylin gave it a 9 out of 10, and Jasmine was very offended and asked her, what? A 9 out of 10? Why? Why did you rate it that? Kaylin replies and says, well, it's good, but it's not really good. It's good. And there was also a really funny comment that went along with what Kaylin said. And here it is, and I'm also going to read it to you guys. Chris gave Blue Apron a 7, and Jazz said there's nothing wrong with that. He was giving his honest opinion. Kaylin gives Chris a 9, and Jazz questions why she gave him a 9. Shake my head. This comment is so right. Why are you getting upset with Kaylin saying it's a 9 out of 10? But when you have a sponsorship and you're getting paid, and Chris gives it a 7, and you thought that was okay and made sense? I don't think so. Another comment says, your chicken looks delicious, Chris. So I guess some people think it looks really good and tasty. This comment was interesting. My name is Tez Nubian Queen. I'm a famous musical artist. Nice voice, Chris. You got potential. What y'all think? Did he have a nice singing voice?
Tez gonna come.
I'm gonna leave that in.
No, don't do that.
I'm leaving it in.
Oh, yes it is.
What's up, you guys?
This one says, you both are so cute. Yummy. Keep your cooking channel going. We love to see Chris cook. Can you do a meatloaf for us, Chris? God bless your family. Chris is definitely not gonna cook meatloaf. We already know that. He didn't even want to go to Mama Duke's house when she cooked meatloaf because that's how much he hated it, and we all know that. So no, he's not gonna be cooking meatloaf. I think Chris has a job, but he is not putting no effort in paying no bills, no food or rent. Chris is just being a leech on Jasmine and her mom by getting Jasmine drunk, trapping her with another baby that Jasmine has to put Chris on child support when the baby boy comes, because Chris is not going to take care of his son if Jasmine don't wake up and put Chris on child support. Because all I see is Jasmine's family and her mom taking care of her grandkids. Just being honest, Chris just being lazy and using Jasmine food stamps to go shopping with to eat all her food up. Plus, Chris trapped Jasmine with a baby. I truly think your ex-baby father, Philip, would not approve that Chris will take the lead in being a good role model in the near future of him caring for his children while he is incarcerated. Plus, Phil, mom's side of the family, sending you checks for her grandkids while Chris being a leech. Not gonna lie, that was honestly hard to read, but I think we all got the gist of it. Whoever this is thinks he's very lazy and he's not helping, but they do think that he has a job. So do you guys think he has a job? Let me know in the comments down below. Girl, I wish you would set that dress on fire. We are so tired of seeing it. You think that this is showing off some kind of shape and that's why you like that dress. Set it on fire and you don't have a shape. You didn't have one before the pregnancy and you ain't got one now. She has been wearing that dress a lot, but I think she should have took people's advice and got more than one and in different colors. That probably would have been better. Chris can't cook. He burns in too much seasoning. I'm just being real. And you can't either, Jazz. Should have cut the part where he said he didn't want to film the intro. This is a job, right? Oh, okay.
I was trying to get Chris to do the intro, but...
Don't feel like it.
He doesn't feel like it. He said he might go live later on.
Try and fit the full meal content in the video so it has more substance. Arrange a plate with all the fixings after everything is straight. Just a little advice. Keep the positivity flowing. Yes, I just said this. Make the whole meal. Let's see the whole meal. How come we never see Chris mowing the lawn or moving furniture, washing the truck? Stuff most men of the house do. Only time we see him being active is when he's cooking up your food or getting caught up in women folk squabbles online. He gives real soft vibes. Do y'all agree with her? Do you think that we should see Chris doing more outside work, car work, or do you think cooking and cleaning is good? Jazz and Chris, seasoning is to be sprinkled on food, not poured on food. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like this video. Also subscribe if you're new. And don't forget to drop your comments and opinions down below. And I will definitely see you in the next one. Thank you.